I have had one hell of a time this week. I lived in the Yukon when I was a little boy, so you're not that weird to me. Yeah, I started out my travel week to get to Alaska in a little place called New Zealand, where the sun was going down at around 4:30 in the afternoon. And then I traveled across the globe to be here with you. So now my body is not actually sure where it is at all. But I think when I left New Zealand, it was 2014. So I'm not going to tell you what happens. But just shoot her before she can become the president. And I know that you like her. But if there's ever been a state that could cover up an assassination with a hunting accident, it would be you people, and you have to do it. I've been Glenn Wolf. Thank you. Good night.
Glenn Wolf, everyone. Keep it going for him. Come on, man. Fantastic. Yes.